Good morning, good evening, good afternoon to everybody. And today I'm going to show you guys 5 different amazing hacks. But before I start, make sure to like, subscribe, and bell button too so you can listen whenever I post a brand new awesome from the hot oven video. And then you can join the big growing family. But now let's hop on into it. Let's go. So let's do the old switcheroony. There we go. So for this first hack, we will need some redstone repeaters, some redstone comparators, some redstone torches, ooh la la, and some redstone and some dispensers and, yes, and some tripwire hooks for now. So we're going to dig a three space and then dig all the way down, yes, all the way, and then create some space. There we go. Then put a redstone repeater that way, and then put one redstone comparator on the middle and turn it on. Put 2 redstone torches on each side and then connect them just like that. Break these 2 blocks, place it like that, and you're good to go. So now we're going to get up here, put in the 2 dispensers on top of each other, just like that. And then we're also going to grab some grass just to cover this up. Grab some tripwire hooks, put them on each side, just like that. And now, next up, we're going to grab some string, any block of your choice, just so an item frame will go on top, an item frame, and some potions of harming. There we go. Let's grab 2. Yeah. Stop it. Come on. There we go. So now, yes, there we go. So now we're just going to place a huge row of this. Make sure to not put any item frames in there. That would be a big old mistake. Let's just put in some item frames real quick. Just like so. And then put in some potions of harming inside. I don't care if it like turns or something. We're going to break everything, okay? So like, who even cares? Now this is going to fill my inventory up a lot, but we can worry about that later. Okay, break. Okay. And start breaking. Oh God, this is illegal. Let's see if I can pick up the rest. Yep, I did. My whole inventory is filled up to the brim. Okay, I can actually fill these all up. Not gonna even lie. But right here, I can't fill it all the way up. I'm just trying to, like, you know, get some out of my inventory. I actually got all of them out. Wow. I'm so good. Okay, so for our test experiment, we're going to grab a cow, not a chicken, and a pig. Where's the pig? And also a sheep. Now, go. Yes, baby, you can go. Here, go with your mama. Okay, a big sheep. See? It literally did not let it go through. There we go. Next up is our pig. As you can see, it did the same. I didn't even push it in and it just literally killed it. Next up is a cow. Oop. It literally almost died. Come on, go through again. Go through again, please. Please, please, please. Okay, I'm gonna grab some wheat just to lower it from another one. Yep, dead. Over here. Let's grab a mushroom. Where's our mushroom? Yes, there it is. And then an invisibility potion and then some shears. If you all don't know, you can shear a mushroom cow and then turn it into a normal cow. But if you see it, why do I keep getting a baby? Stop. Go, go, go. Okay, there we go. We're going to grab an invisibility potion, splash it on top, follow where it goes, and after you shear it, it reappears for some reason. I don't know why it just reappears, okay? I can't control it. Even this one. Do they still follow it? I'm just gonna see. I just wanna check. No, I just want... Dang it. But let's just move on to the next one, because you're gonna love this. So we're just going to dig up a quick little area before we do. Okay, so we're just going to grab every single head in this game. Right here, boom, boom, bap, bap, bop. As you can see, these are good for decoration. You can place them however you want. But, you can grab some grass, you can grab a block. A block. Just like that. And then grab a villager, place it right there, close up the grass, and as you can see, you have a villager head that actually moves. If I saw this in my house, I would be terrified. Actually, I would be like, ooh, that's cool. And then when it looks at me, I would get out of my house and blow that thing up. Next hack. We're going to need, for this one, some blocks of iron, a pumpkin, of course, and an invisibility potion, again, what? And also we'll need a witch. A witchy. And there we go. So now we're just going to make a quick little iron golem friend. Let's actually make two, perhaps. We're going to grab an invisibility potion, splash it on them. As you can see, you cannot see them right now. Put in a witch, boom, ba-doom, ba-doom. She literally is flying. Oh, God. I actually spawned one in and she flew. Oh, there we go. I believe I can fly. Okay, that one just died on air. I literally love it. Oh my god, if I spawn in a line of witches, what are they gonna? Okay, they're gonna do something. Now, next up, we'll need some flowers. I'm gonna grab a Fiona, a rosebush, a lilac, and some sunflowers. And we're also going to need some bone meal. Place this one. Bam, bam. As you can see, you can harvest from this. As you can see, you can just spam it. Okay, accidentally turned my head. You can spam it. And you'll get so many. Even with the lilac, same thing. Wait, can you do it with other flowers too? No, you can't. It just spawns more flowers. Let's try the rose bush. Same thing. Okay, I'm gonna put some grass here. And with the sunflower, the same thing. It literally looks like I'm harvesting coins. For realsies. Okay, they died. Wow, that was so tragic. But guys, that's the end. I had so much funny moments and I enjoyed making this video. And if you guys enjoyed watching me, make sure you hit that like, subscribe, and bell button too, so you can get notified whenever I post a brand new hot from the oven video. And then you can join the big growing family. But bye guys, I'll see you guys next time. Love this. The shock one was amazing.